Hi guys, Muzza here from New Zealand. Going to do my last account, which is my Kiwi account in Pro. Hang on, I'll just open this. Whoops. I did my last rookie account this morning, and I managed a minus 26, which I'm really rapt about. My best score yet, so I'm happy about that. So now I'm going to do my Kiwi account. Hello, Graham. Thanks for dropping in. Yeah. Well, had a wee bit of a break between everything. So yeah. I've struggled a bit on this one. In Pro, but yeah. Right, what do we got here? Nope. So yeah. So right. I better have a look, see what I've got. I haven't set up anything at all or nothing like that. Big topper, so I want. Bum ba boom. Look, extra mile. So I'll put my big topper in there. Extra mile. Guardian in that one. I got, yeah, that doesn't look too bad. Right. Phew. We'll see. Oh, hang on. I better check what I've got here. I'll get some more of them. Right. We'll see what happens. Thanks for being here, Graham. Much appreciated. I had an awesome round this morning. I kept nice and relaxed, which was really good. So have you finished all your rounds, Graham, or have you still got some to go? I know that I think there's other guys streaming as well, but that's okay. The quake. Sounds good. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to play my the way I normally play. I'm not going to deviate much at all. Well, I've hit it perfect. Yep. Well, that's good. Yep. Was that a pro account? That's where you don't really want to go. Now, I've seen a lot of guys try this. No, great. That's right. Oh, hello, PC, man. Good. Thanks for the good luck. All right, rookies, that's good. Where did you finish in your bracket? Thanks for the good luck. Thanks for dropping by, Board PC. Much appreciated. It's a nice shot. Let's go. Third. Wow. Awesome. Yeah, I think my 26th, I was about 13th, I think. The top one was 28, I think, or 29. But, so that's a good start for me. I haven't looked at what my other ones have done. I don't expect any of them to get through, but you never know. It's okay. All right, okay. Yeah. I think definitely with Pro, you've got to have your your big topper pretty high and your APOC pretty high. Well, what I mean by high is at least a 5 or a 4 or a 5. Some of the holes, the par fives are pretty long. But that, you know, sort of, yeah. So right, hole two. Right. Now I've got me notes here and I'm going by that, so just bear with me please, folks. Okay. That's a bit interesting. Well, right, yeah, well, especially an expert, I'm picking there'd be a lot of, what? 33, oh, Hank, oh, okay. Yeah, I know. An expert, would be a lot of sandbaggers in that, I would think. There's actually quite a few in pro as well, But I just try not to think about them now. I used to, I just try and block out the opposition as much as I can. Right. It's all right, but it's a bit long. 30X is ninth. Jesus. What's the top one then, PC? Wow. Heavens above. And what's that? That's an expert. Jesus. Wow. Par threes, as long as I can get a birdie, I'm quite happy. I'm not gunning for a hole in one or anything, and I'm just, you know, if I can get the extra drop or so, yeah, top is 34, and you got 30, and you're ninth. Holy crap! Jesus. Yeah, I have, what have I got? I've got two pros and three and a half rookies. My half a rookie is I've got one on my phone that I fluff around with. And I decided to have it. I've got limited clubs and limited balls, so I decided to have a go with it. And I qualified with it with a minus seven, believe it or not. I couldn't believe it. Good grief. Nice shot. Somebody was telling me that your shootouts, you use the same ball as what you played with. I didn't realise that, so that's okay. Now the par threes in the pro, I normally use my I try and use my my sniper normally. That's okay. Right, hole three. That's a par five. So I want to... That's all right. So I got my big topper on. Yeah, see my the big topper's a five. It is it's getting up there, but probably wants to get to a six, I think, before it's. But I use it. This hole here, I never go left. Because I think it's, for me anyway, personally, it's too dangerous for me, so, I always go right here. Now, what I do, I have full topspin, and about two and three quarter to, three right spin. And then on top of that, I try not to overpower it too much, and I give it a bit of a curl. I hit it perfect, so that's a start. Oh, geez, that's going down. Well down. Yes, that's good. Hole eight. I've got a I got four HO1s, HO2, and shoot. Wow, awesome. Yeah, I've got hole eight sorted out in rookie. Well, I should say I've sort of got it sorted out. I know what I've got to do, it's just a matter of doing it. Two, four, five. In pro, it's a wee bit different. Hole five is, that's the par four, isn't it? With the trees in the front. No, hole five, sorry. Hole five. Quarterback, yeah. A quarterback or the other one I used is a rock. I think I got about a four rock or something. But either a quarterback or a rock. A rock's quite a wee bit more powerful than the quarterback. On the hole five, I think it is it hole five? I'll probably be using the quarterback on that, I think. But I think for hole eight, you've got to have the curl, and you've got to have a fair amount of curl. If you're good at slicing with the APOC, as long as you've got a fairly high APOC, that's quite good too. I watched Gio a couple of days ago when he was doing it, and he had both those shots sorted out. I can do a shot in rookie in hole five, I think it is. Is it hole five or six? One of the two in the par four. But in pro, it's a wee bit different. Hole four. Hole four is a par three. Hole four. Oh, this one. What I do is before the tournament, you got different people who put out different like each hole of what like how many rings or this and that or balls and whatnot. So what I normally do is wait till they come out and then go through them and write down. And then the first round or the first qualifying, I tend to change it around a bit. Like everybody plays differently, so. This one here is, it used to give me a headache, but I won't say it, but I think I've sort of got it sorted out. Well, to a degree. Now, what I do is the secret is to your little red, oh, Jesus. Okay. Maybe I haven't got it sorted out. Okay. Hmm. Oh no, it still might work. You sort of put your little red line approximately. Yeah. So it's, oh shit, I can't do it. I'm panicking. This might go anywhere. I might have to reach there, bang, straight in there. Yeah, I stuffed that one up. Sorry, guys. Hello, Rick. Ricko, thanks for the good luck. Thanks for dropping by. I didn't look at my notes, did I, after telling everybody about me notes? And yeah. Anyway. Just hope that I can put this in. Hopefully. Come on, Muzza. Nice and relaxed. I hit it perfect. Is that going to go in? Jesus. That's all right. Got to learn not to dwell on it. Give you thanks. Damn it. Right, now I've got to get one back somehow. Hole five. What's hole five? Yeah, okay, this is this one. Right. Now I'm going to set two bags up here because I'm not sure what yeah, it's not bad. The quarterback is, that's a that's the one I'm looking at. And then I've got the, where's the rock? .226. That will probably be the one I have, I think. The rock. Right, the ball will be... Have you ever tried Goliath on hole four? On hole four? No, I haven't actually. Never thought about it, really. A Goliath? Right. Now the shot I would normally do here is, I don't know whether I can do it. I've tried it once, I think, but it hasn't sort of come off. I can do it in rookie all right, no problems. I might get away with it. Depends on how far up the ball guide goes. Yeah, you see, oh, that's an extra mile. It's got a good curl on it. Don't know. See, I don't know. I don't think that. Nope, well that didn't work. To do that, I've got to have more curl with it. And of course, I haven't even got a shot. Look at that. Wouldn't that rock you? Disastrous again. No, I haven't even got a shot. Look at that. History again. So frustrating this. Sorry guys, you gotta watch this rubbish. God, that's two in a row now. This is what happens with me. I don't know why, but it's always on this account. Terrible. Hole 6, par 5. Come on, Murray. Whoa, 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 Bessie. Ah! Hmm. Oh, went in. Oof. Oof. Good save. All right, Pete. Thanks for dropping in. Thanks for the good luck. Oof. Needed that. I had a disastrous last two holes. Good grief. Interesting. So that's got one of the shots back. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Just settle down, Muzzer. So all you gotta do is settle down. Do 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 do. Good. Yeah, that's good. Oh, oh, might have won this. I have two. Whoa, I needed that big time. Hole seven. Oh, this is the one I've just done, isn't it? I think. What ball do I use? Oh, that was a kingmaker. I don't really want a kingmaker, do I? Three. Not even those. Right. So, hole seven? Yeah, here, guys, I want to try something different. Sort of, I've been thinking about what you guys have been saying about the Goliath. Two. Now always go to the left here. So yeah. So theoretically, going by that last shot, I've got to sort of get it slightly more to the rightish, the ball that is. Right, Muzzer. Muzzer. Oh, I've still got the bloody... Oh, okay. Why won't... Oh. Two... Smudgy Moor. No. Mm. That was well short, that one. Hmm. Okay. Oh, I missed it again. Ah, oh, Jesus. This is terrible. I don't know. It's unbelievable. That is incredible. Well, this is turning into a disaster, guys, I'm afraid. A real disaster. What's the difference between the 218 and 229? Hmm. Right. What have we got? Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Again, this one kills me. Great. Don't know whether that's going to be any good. Yeah, I'm trying, but it's Yeah, that's the idea, but no. I can't chip for save myself. He's gone the other way. Terrible. Yeah, I agree, Gordon. He was incredible. Then he comes in and pops in and sees a hacker like me. Oh, I won that one. Right, guys, I'll just go over. doors and I'll be back shortly.
Just wait later on.
Hi guys, I'm back. Right, all nine. Well, I try, Gordon. I watch a lot of streamers as well. Yeah, this one's a power five, isn't it? So, I'm trying to work out what I normally have here. So, hammerhead. What's my hammerhead at? Oh, five. Yeah, that'll be alright. Five hammerheads. I've got that down here somewhere. Alright, have a hang on, guys. One roughly and six. That's okay. All right. Yeah, well, me and Albie's, pretty rare for me to get Albie's. Right, what have we got here? Uh, I do get them occasionally, but yeah, not often. Apoc is what, 1.5. Alright. Now, the secret is to get on the second fairway, but not go too far right and don't go too far left, if that makes sense. Then that's a nice shot. Hit it perfect. That's a start. Yeah, that's not bad. That's okay. Yep. I always go left on the ninth. Always have done. Going right, because it's such a thin fairway up the end here, to me it's, well, personally to me it's too dangerous. And seeing I don't hook or slice the ball that much. I find just a lot safer to go to the left. Might be all right, this. Yeah, it's okay. Now, the APOC, All right, okay. Yeah, no, well, if you're comfortable playing that way, that's the way you play it. I've never tried, this. So this is going to be interesting. It's okay. Might have to go back a bit further. We'll come forward a fraction with more backspin. What time's it over there? It'd be in the morning, wouldn't it? In England and Scotland? Wow. So I've got at least somehow or other, I've got to get at least 3 drops, if not more. Jesus. Okay. This is ridiculous. See, look at this. It's just crazy. Right. Oh, well. Do 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 do. All the way down here. Okay. Right. I wonder. Right, guys, I'm going to try something here. Yeah, okay. Right. I don't normally use my APOC in tournaments, even in pro. So now, yeah, I want at least 3 drops, at least. At least 3 drops. Jesus. Okay. Well, that's perfect. Where does it end up? Wow. Jesus. All right. Yeah. Thank you, Jamel. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I'd be an ICU unit, I think, if I did that. That or you wouldn't be able to understand me, one of the two. Right, what can I do? Well, that's perfect. Close. Yeah. Okay, Spenzel's notes, alrighty, yep. Yeah, everybody, I find little things from different people, that I pick up, Whoa. Let's go slightly further to the right by the look of that. Oh, well done, Muzza. Right, now, this is the one. Now, you guys reckon what? Long iron. Long iron is a Goliath. Two and ten, okay. Right. Yeah, look, some streamers are meticulous with their notes and other ones sort of are to some degree, and then you get other ones that sort of don't even worry about it. It is it's very interesting. It's all right, but have to look at that one. A bit more backspin, I think, by looking at that. Gallo, thank you, Gallo. Thanks for dropping in. Thanks for the good luck. A wee bit of a disastrous first nine. I started off all right. It was in the middle part that I blew apart a bit. I have tried that, Jamil, but I can't seem to get it right. I tend to go too far, or I don't go far enough, Shit. Ah, God, love a duck. Unbelievable. Jesus Christ. Well, this one's certainly not anything to write home about again. So frustrating, this, honestly. It's terrible. Oh, well, guys, looks like another disastrous round for me, bloody. Me main, again, another tournament wasted. Oh, God. That was more luck than anything else. I don't know about that, Graham. Jesus. One day I'll have a successful tournament, but I don't know when it's going to be. Well, I better get another 3 shots back. Somehow. Suppose. All right, okay. Oh, that's all right. Well, at least I'm getting a few coins back. I suppose that's a start. All right, 13 is... Oh, is this one that... 13... Oh, I don't know. You might get some tidbits, I suppose. Come on, Mazza. Settle down. I think my two favourite woods are probably the Guardian and the Sniper. For different reasons, really. I like the Guardian because of the backspin. I like the Sniper because of the accuracy. Only got 2. Well, I am speaking to you. I'm contemplating. So what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to bring out my big thunder. Hole 14. Depending on where it ends up, I think. Lost Dragonus, whatever that is. Right. Mazza Madazza. Jesus, that's be more of a bloody cross. That has to be more of a curl than ever. Thought I gave it enough then. Wow. That's okay then. So going by that, you need at least a full curl, nearly. Yeah, that's all right. Trouble is, have I got a bloody oyster here? Right. So hit the bloody tree, I suppose. All right. That's the right shot, though. Tee shot, a bit more curl, I think, around for it. Yeah, thanks. Oh, all three of yours are qualified. Well done, Graham. Well done. Well, that's a lot better than the last time. Still struggling along, but yeah. Two rookie, oh yeah. Two rookie, what, is that two rookie and a pro, is it? Well done. I'm a bit scared to look at my rookies. One throw, I would think. At least one. All my other four accounts would be struggling, I think. Nice shot. Oh, ow. Jesus. Third and fifth. Well done. Well done. Par 5. Right, see what happens. Two rookies, that's good. Well done. There you go, Team Indonesia. All right, yeah, yep. Now this, I don't know if it's going to work or not. Snucked over. Nice shot. Right. It was pretty hot though as well, so that's okay. It's on, so I can still putt for an eagle. Bit too much topspin. So yeah, anyway. That's nicely coming. He's on the right line. Oh, this is going to be a tricky shot. That's going to be a real tricky shot. Was it going to go? Yes. Oh, nice one. Oh, wow. A bit bumpity doodle. Yeah. I know, it's a bit disheartening, isn't it, Graham? You know, it's crazy. Do-do-do-do. Jesus. Sort of getting this down to a fine art, this hole. Yeah, it sort of makes you wonder, really, when you, you know, like, only a beginner one, and, 2,300 trophies. Like my little baby account, I think she's got about 610. Or something to that effect, anyway. With, I think I've got three drivers, one, two, three woods, I think. So, yeah. Right, Graham, I'm just going to go to the toilet and I'll be slightly straight back. So right, homes are back. So right, I think this is the one that got on. So hole 16 is 15%. Pa Binks, what a name. Pa Binks. no, it's not. It's just one. Oh, that's a bit short, boyo. Jesus. Oh, well, that's killed it. Can't do that at this level. Chip into a gunner, right? There you go. Too far. Come on, Mazza. Oh, it's a bloody par anyway. Unbelievable. I can't understand why they have so much. Oh, so frustrating. Nice shot. Oh, I can't really do much here, can I? Well, that's another disastrous hole. That's four now. Yeah, yeah. Well, Mazza, I tried, but yep. What started off so promising, guys, has turned into another disaster, but that's okay. At least I tried. Jesus Christ. You still here watching this, Graham? Don't blame you if you're not. Well, I suppose at least I'll get a birdie out of it. And off. Lucky. But I still get the birdies, so I suppose, you know, it's not too bad. Pretty disappointing overall, though. The lucky lost. Can I finish up with an eagle? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nice shot. Yep, it's a good shot by me. Could have been a bit further, but that's okay. Hopefully be able to cool it in from there. Unlucky. Where am I? I hit it perfect. That doesn't mean much, though. Oh, yeah. Too far. That's okay. I was a bit further back than what I wanted. Well, thanks, guys, for watching this. Yeah. Some good shots of some shockers, unfortunately. But that's the way I roll, so, you know. I finished with an eagle, so... That's not too bad. But it won't be good enough for the weekend, unfortunately. Well, thanks, guys, for watching, and, yep, hopefully we might see you next time. No, oh, it's too far as well. Oh dear. Oh well, thanks guys. That's not good enough, but anyway, that's okay. Yep. Not good enough.